Hello students, a very happy and cheerful morning to all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and taking care of your health. So, ready for your science class? See, we had started with the chapter number 4, soil, in which we have completed the explanation portion and also we had completed MCQs, blanks, true or false and very short questions. Now, we'll move further with the exercise E of your textbook, that is question answers, okay? Come on, let's see. Question number 1, what is humus? Chapter mein kitni bar aaya tha the word humus? So, ab tak aapko pata hoga, what is humus? Let us see. The remains of dead plants and animals mix in the soil and form humus. You remember, humus helps to make the soil fertile. So, what is humus? The remains of dead plants and animals mix in the soil and form humus. Question number 2. Why is loamy soil good for growing plants? Humne three types ki soil padhi thi. Sandy soil, clay soil and loamy soil. So, why loamy soil is good for growing plants? You remember? Let us read the answer. Loamy soil contains both clay and sand particles and a lot of humus. Loamy soil contains clay and sand particles and a lot of humus. The other thing, it can hold both, you know, it can hold both air and water. So, it is good for growing plants. Simple. Question number 3. Listen to the question carefully. Tarun and Ajay are playing in a field. Tarun and Ajay are playing in a field. Tarun places stones over all the burrows and tunnels. Tarun ne kya kiya? Sare burrows aur tunnels pe stones place kar diye. Just for fun. Ajay notices it and removes all the stones. Sorry, Ajay ne notice kiya ke uske friend ne sare burrows aur tunnels mein kya kar diya hai, stones bhar diye hain. To Ajay ne kya kiya, usne sare stones nikal diye. Now, name any two animals that live inside the soil. You remember two animals inside the soil, humne padha tha, soil is the home for many animals. So, any two names you can write, earthworm and rat. Then, what value is shown by Ajay? Ajay ne notice kiya aur sare stones remove kiye, to isse aapko kya value mili? Care for animals. He care for animals, tabhi usne sab stones hataye aur animals apne ghar ja sake. Next, why is soil important? Aapko yaad hoga, why is soil important? The soil is important because of the following reasons. First, all the plants grow in the soil. Very most important reason. Why soil is important? Because all the plants grow in the soil. Second, soil is home to many animals. Easy to remember. Question 5, which is the last for today. Why is sandy soil not good for growing plants? Sandy soil is not good for growing plants. Why? You know the reason? Let us see. Sandy soil has a lot of air in the spaces between its large particles. Sandy soil ke beech mein kya hota hai? A lot of air. And in the spaces between its large particles. Therefore, it cannot hold much water. Because of this reason, sandy soil cannot hold much water as water can easily pass through these spaces. Water can easily pass through the spaces between them, okay? So, plants cannot grow because of water, okay? Because of lack of water. Lack of water means pani ki kamti hone ki wajah se, okay? So, I hope you understood all the answers, right? Question 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5th, okay? So, I hope all the 5 questions are clear for you. Listen to the video again to repeat your and recall your answers, okay? सो गॉड ब्लेस यू. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.